Hey guys, you might not know who I am. My name is Kiana and I'm a student at Seymour. And even though I miss being at the studio so much right now, our teachers have worked super hard to make it possible to do online classes with Zoom.
So,
I'm super excited to say that I can bring you guys along with me this week so you can see what our online classes are like.
Really? All week?
Our first class of the week was jazz with Katie G, and we did a super fun combo. And then after that, we had a point class with Paige.
Really important that you try and relax on their toes so they can really. Everyone knows what I'm talking about too, right? We all did a class last week. Everyone's like, what the heck is this?
For those of you who have no idea what's happening in this video, I will explain it to you guys. But after many, many takes, I realized I could not. So I texted Paige, and she told me to explain it to you guys. So pretty much what we are doing here is we're moving one toe at a time because this increases our muscular control over our toes. This is very good for people on point or just dancers in general because it improves their balance, foot articulation for when we want to jump, do turns, or releves, and even more. So we just finished Paige's class a while ago, and we're going to ask Venice and Camellia what they thought of the class. We loved Paige's ballet class.
It was good. Yes.
It was really good.
I'm very tired of body hurts.
Yeah, my body hurts from it, so that meant it was good.
Yeah. Two thumbs up. Join me, Bernice.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey guys, so today's Wednesday, and my first class today is Jazz Tech with Lauren. And then later I have stage because I need to practice my competitive stage.
With me. When you're alone in your room, your choice is just embrace the gloom, or you can.
Hey guys, I hope I'm muted. I think I am. We're back in those online classes. Can I focus this? Yeah, I can. Oh my god, there they are. That's Kiana. And Camellia is right there. Anyways, online rehearsals still going.
Hey guys, so the first class that I have today is MOM, Method of Modern Movement with Janelle. At this point, I really need this because I'm very sore. And I need to stretch, and yeah, but there's also strengthening and stuff like that, which is really good. And yeah, super excited.
Five, four, three, twisting all the way up, heels all the way up. Lift up. Good.
Hey guys.
So next we have a close class of KDC. It's a contemporary competitive class. I think it's just like combos for a combo.
Yeah, well, it turns out we were completely wrong and we were actually running our dances.
With just like competitive contemporary.
And we're excited.
Yeah, it's for all levels, but you have to be in competitive contemporary.
And
next we had Samba with Miss Heaven, which is really good for people who are in our festival Samba group and for people who just want to try a new style. The end of the week. It's been a really good week, actually. We had some fun classes. I'm just about done my contemporary class. Today's Saturday. Anyway, it's my last class of the week. And yeah, it's gonna be super fun because it's like a little half an hour check-in.
So, we've reached the end of the week. I'd say it was a pretty good week. If you ask me, it was pretty great. Our dance classes were pretty fun. Right, Camelia?
Yeah, I really enjoyed the classes, and we're all super thankful that all the teachers are doing all this for us. So we just wanted to say thank you, guys.
So you should sign up for next month's dance classes if you haven't yet, because it's super fun. Also, like and subscribe. Why aren't you liking and subscribing to this video?
Hope you enjoyed.